All right, Mum. See ya. Have a good night. Yeah, lovely. Call the Masons. Yeah. Sorry, I just had to do that, sorry. Right. We call the pedicle.
No.
I'm slicing towards my head. Any chef would normally see this go. But I get a good control with the knife. Get to a certain point. Then I take my hand away. Going through all these little pin bones now, which I said earlier on. Which is around about 30, 33 little pin bones. There we go, so we call the pedicle. So that's, we use that for our pate. That's the method I'm going to be doing, it's called a D cut. As I cut to about 45 degree angle, it just looks like a capital D, so it's just where it gets its name from. So what I'm going to be doing now, so, first off, pin bone. We need to get that in reverse. So we need to get them out. Now, for you ladies in the audience, if you want me to do your eyebrows afterwards, no problem. I won't do it with this, it's a bit of a steady fish, but it won't be late for your appointment. Okay, so what we can do is a deep cut. Because we can hand slice, we can make the bird wider, we can go at the angle. It's a beautiful way, as I said, to having the texture of the salmon right the way through. You can train this quite relatively quickly, how to slice like this, about 6-7 years.
Thank you.
Crunch the ends, bone there, make sure you get that. What I'm going to be doing now, take it away. What I'm going to do, I'm going to let this head part go, still holding the towel, and all the slices will lovely go back beautifully without one gun on the floor. Alright, here we go. Lovely. Lovely falling on the floor. You can't cut it right. Yeah, I have one of those applause things, you know, when they're like, applause, please, applause, applause, applause. Now that's all sliced now, all lovely gone back there, lovely falling on the floor. You don't get too much of the skin. Slice right the way through. Not too close to the skin, as I said. Right the way down. Pick somewhere in the middle, so anywhere you like, you can say just there or there or there. There, right, here we go. Right there, pull that back. Beautiful, deep cuts, love, you know. Ah. They might invite me back if you do it a bit later. Right, so. Right there. Pleasure. Good.